You're my employee, Mom. You work for me, remember?
Excuse me.
You heard me.
All I heard were the mutterings of someone who lets the dog lick peanut butter off his feet.
Can I ask you a question? Why do you have to be such a constant 24/7 nagging, incessant fucking bitch? My entire fucking adult life, I've listened to your garbage that you tell me about myself.
Is this back to that college thing? You never would have survived out of state.